if you don't have good spinal, erector, hip, or upper back strength and stamina, you're going to get exposed in this one. So probably, arguably, sub out maybe the flywheel leg curl for a little bit more anterior chain. Very easily could do that. But all in all, we're really breaking this down. You can see here from the circuit that instead of doing like rotational chops and lifts, I wanted to get more of a direct targeted energy system work